Today's video is me just doing more Smash Bros. Gaming. I've been grinding a lot and feeling really good for Genesis, so here's some highlights from a recent stream. Also, again, just to be sure, I am hosting a Wi-Fi or online tournament tonight, as of uploading this video at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard. You don't need to pay anything to enter. You don't need a LAN connection. So please consider joining up. I would appreciate it. The link is in the description below. But let's get into it. Have fun watching the highlights. I didn't hit. Oh. I need to just go for Nair loops. They do draw that up a lot. Call my roll. That was too far. 103 when it's stale is crazy. Don't think you're dead. No double jump. Hello, Pikachu. Pikachu's pretty, the Ditto's pretty bad. Whoops. I also did downing. I'm ready for all your tricks, Carvia. Oh, nice up tilt. I'm sorry. You were playing so well, Carvia. You were playing legitimately so... God, that was fun. Timeout, Pika, clap, 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 clap. Like, it's legitimately the only way to play this matchup is, like, timeout into, like, strong advantage. It's literally just this. For some reason, this is like the only matchup where I like truly, like I play like timeout. Like I don't even play like a like lame. I literally play for time. Thanks. Thanks. Gotta be farther away if you want to do that. I appreciate it a lot. Too close for it to combo, that's true. Mm-hmm. I wanted the damage. Oh, sick!
That was dope as fuck.
Minecart.
That's so good for being able to punish any lag. The matchup does feel really good. I think I hit the high ledge grab, though it's normally invincible, because that doesn't normally two frame.
Oh, I'm so good at this game! That was amazing!
Hey, I actually did it on time. Let's go, me. A double jump, no float.
No, that was not side B, Sam. It's still 60, so like it's fine, but just like upset because it could have been more.